Welcome to your grave, Mr. and Mrs. Chopsky.
What the hell are you? Where is my son?
Don't worry about your baby. Mr. Louis will take good care of him. Probably 100 times better care than you can offer.
Just take us to your boss and we'll spare you.
No, no, no. You won't go anywhere from now on. Guards, take good care of our guests. I'll go call the airport and let the boss know that the situation is under control. Rest in peace, friends.
Asshole.
Asshole.
You'll never find the boss and your baby. Golden Bell is too huge to fight against, even if you get to the airport. Our stealth agent Solid will make short work of you. And Maxim and Olga will crush you in the end.
Isn't he annoying, Maria?
Yeah, like a fly before it's crushed.
Thank you.
choose to jump over that fence.
Wow, the Earth is moving, Maria.
That is not Earth. Hurry! Get on that ship!
Oh!
You're already fine.
Doing with the injection?
I don't know yet, but this one doesn't look so good either.
Do you think he's not clean?
Well, the boss said most of the babies are clean, but who knows?
How about the experiment in Hoover Lab?
A complete mess. They said it turned out to be a horrible monster.
Baby? Injection? No!
Oh, you are the famous hunter and his wife. I'm surprised that you're still alive.
Where is the baby?
We'll meet you downstairs.
Full.
nothing here. Let's search inside.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go.